all about gadgets with multiple uses, but what about food that's good for more than just eating? Hey guys, I'm TC Newman for Buzz 60, and here are some foods that double as cleaning agents. Rhubarb isn't on most Americans' list of favorite foods, but by rubbing its leaves on pots and pans, you can remove burn marks. If the inside of your pot is scorched, fill it with some stalks and water and boil for a few minutes. Hold the ketchup on your hot dog, but use it to clean copper or brass. The acid from the tomatoes helps fade discoloration. Blend banana peel with water as a polishing agent for silverware. The natural oils in walnuts can lift scratches in wood furniture. If your fridge still smells like last week's fish dinner, place a dish of dry coffee grounds to act as a natural deodorizer. Cucumber is good in salad, but great as an eraser for scuff marks on walls. Cornstarch thickens soups and lifts up stains. Cover a fresh carpet stain with cornstarch, then vacuum up 30 minutes later. Next challenge, find an alternative use for ice cream. That way I won't feel so guilty buying it. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.